Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We got ZZ Top for you again today, and today we are doing legs.
Legs. So it's fun that we're arriving at legs because we gave our members, we've got a membership option now as part of our channel, and so we've got some members in there and gave them a poll to choose the next ZZ Top song that we should do. We've had four of them up there, and legs was the winner.
That's why we're here.
And I'm sure you're excited, as well as your mom, that we're coming back to some ZZ Top, right?
Yeah, I just recently learned that my mom saw ZZ Top live, which is kind of cool, and that her and my dad used to listen to one of their albums in his 57 Chevy when they were dating, and they were at little young bucks.
We were both so blown away to hear that, because obviously you have this view of, you know, for me, Sam's parents, and for you, your parents.
Yeah.
And wouldn't have, I think, been that they were jamming out to ZZ Top in the car.
Hanging out while they were dating, so it was a fun little fact.
Yeah, it's cool though for us, right? Because we're getting to know these things about our parents and our family that we had no idea about prior to starting the channel, so it's been really cool.
Yeah. All right. I'm excited for another one though, because I've been loving our journey with ZZ Top.
Before we get started, we have a little pop quiz question for them, Samantha.
Yeah, we want to know what album this is from.
If you know, drop it down low. If you don't worry, we'll tell you, and you can go check out that whole album after. You ready to get it going? Check out some legs?
Let's do it.
I'm always ready for some ZZ Top.
He's ready to check out some legs.
I guess I'll have to put on my blindfold now, guys. Let's roll.
Gee, I'm sorry.
That's okay, anytime.
Oh.
What's your dress?
Oh,
why, what's this?
You got something over here.
Oh, hi, honey.
Go get your burger, baby.
Excuse me. She's
So Sam, I can tell you're totally enthralled with this music video.
It's just like a lot going on.
Tell me about the video. What are your thoughts?
It's just so hard to like not be focused on that because there's so much going on. I'm like, I'm so distracted right now.
I know Sam clearly, and I could tell. I could see out of the corner of my eye. She's like...
Well, for one, I see a lot of crossover from some of the past music videos we've done with them. Like, they have the car and the key with the keychain.
Their logo is back in effect. The ZZ Top logo.
And they're like...
The hot rod.
Yeah, and their tendency to just poof, appear out of smoke, like thin air, and then disappear again.
Yeah.
I love their guitars, their little fluffy guitars.
I was going to say, it reminds me of your slippers.
But I like at first I was kind of confused. I was like, what is happening to this poor girl? She's just getting literally demolished everywhere. But now it seems like she's getting a little bit of a makeover and a glow up.
She's got the legs and she knows how to use them.
She's not yet. She's learning how to use them.
That's what they're getting to.
Yeah. What are your thoughts so far?
Musically, I thought I'd let you touch on the video and I'll get to the music side of things. And
it's definitely very catchy.
It's very catchy, but it's very different than what we've listened to from ZZ Top thus far. Specifically from the mix that I'm hearing, right? We've got this, I believe it's like a synthesized bass line that they're using at the forefront of the riff component. And that's really leading the way for the melody. And it's interesting from that respect because usually ZZ Top has the electric guitar sitting at the forefront.
Yeah.
And really doing the driving for the force of the song. And this, I think, is reversed. I think the electric guitars are sitting in the back. I think that we are also hearing a lot of the drums, which is, you know, pretty prominent for them as a whole. You know, it keeps the rhythm, and that is similar. But it's definitely a different sound. A little more dance vibe-ish.
Yeah, I get
but
it too.
They've done a good job with that in general. Like even Sharp Dressed Man is a banger, right? And it's but it's a little heavier. This is a little lighter feeling.
Agreed.
And still, you know, a hit record in that sense.
Yeah.
But it's awesome. It's great. And
I feel like this is when I could see the ladies loving.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, it's about legs too, so why not? I like it though. I mean, there hasn't been anything from ZZ Top that we've done that I haven't been a big fan of.
Oh yeah, no, they're awesome.
So you want to continue and see where we're gonna go with the?
Yeah, she's at the little lingerie shop now. So let's see what happens next.
See if I get to see any more legs, guys. Like they would be a fun group to hang out with.
I know. I feel like they'd be so much fun.
We have Frank Beard without the beard.
Yeah.
No beard for him, which just doesn't, I don't know how that played out in the universe sense, but I really liked it. I like the comedic vibe that they always bring. It's always fun when we have some ZZ Top. Yeah. I guess that's why I could see your mom liking them because her mom likes fun. And
yes, she does like fun.
We always have to play the games whenever we go for holiday season. It's games from Sam's mom.
Yeah.
So in light of that, you know, the fun feel, you see that, as you mentioned in the video, right? Mm-hmm. Even at the end, they're waving goodbye.
Yeah, the comedic effect.
Any
like
other?
This whole, like, just pop in, pop out.
Yeah.
It just kills me.
Well, they look like wizards. So.
Yeah, like, they're just like, hello, goodbye.
So I have a few more thoughts on the video, but anything you want to get to first before I go in?
No, I just really liked it. Like, I thought, like you said, at the halfway mark, like, it's a very good groove. Like, I was trying to listen to the music a little bit more in the second half because mm-hmm. I was just so distracted by the video in the first half. And I pretty much agreed with everything you said. Like, I definitely heard more of that synthesizer sound. I feel like it did have a little bit more of, like, a dance kind of vibe, like,
yeah,
electro dance vibe, which is very different for them. But it was still a lot of fun, a lot of energy, like, positive, like, made you want to get up and dance a little bit. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, I liked it.
Yeah, so the video sense, in the beginning, we had her little more introverted persona, yeah, right?
Getting and walked all over physically, yeah, literally.
Well, the concept was legs, and she knows how to use them, right? And so I think the idea was at the beginning, she didn't know the power that she had. And the idea was that men are going to be men regardless,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
And so they were kind of like falling all over each other to speak to her in the beginning,
yeah,
but she was thrown
she was
off by
like,
it. She didn't know how to use her legs, so to speak.
Use her legs.
And then at the end, she basically was like, well, if you guys are going to act this way, then I'm going to control the situation the way I know how by playing into that and
yeah,
using it as my superpower, so to speak,
yeah,
that I'm going to get with what I want with my legs. And that was the change. And then it played into the theme of the song was knowing how to use your legs as being a beautiful woman.
Yeah. Also too, like how she, the guy who went out of his way to bring her the things that she dropped,
mm-hmm,
like she came back for him because he was the only one who was actually like nice to her.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. It all paid off for him.
Be a nice guy.
I really enjoyed that. I've always enjoyed every ZZ Top video that we've done.
Too.
So hopefully you guys enjoyed our selection. Thank you so much to the members that picked this one. It was
thanks,
a great
guys.
Pick.
And fun.
Yeah. And thanks for all the support that you guys have given us on this channel over the past while. We really, really do appreciate it. Wouldn't be where we are today without all of you.
Yes.
So thank you so much. And before we go, what's the answer to that pop quiz question, Sam?
The Eliminator.
The Eliminator in 1983 was where this song came from. And, I think we'll probably have to come back to that album.
Yeah, again. I've loved all of the stuff from them so far, so keep the suggestions coming.
Yeah, that's it from us today, guys. We'll be back tomorrow with two more videos, so hopefully we see you then.
Yeah, thanks for watching. See you then.